That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
I am everywhere.
His corruption is spreading. Fast.
Then we best make haste to your ancient tram.
Shuri, Claw has erected some kind of sonic barrier across the entrance to the tram.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground until I can get to you. I gave Okoye a device that will take down the barrier, but only for a short time. You need to give her an opening.
Thank you, adored one.
Hey! It's inside! Now!
You'll find everything has gotten a lot bigger since you last heard from me.
Here. Ready to fight.
Blessings, what is that thing?
This is madness, Claw!
You'll find everything has gotten a lot bigger since you last heard from me.
Same here. Ready to fight.
Blessings. What is that? Yeah.
This is madness, Claw.
Guys,
is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
Hard attack! That the best you got?
Big time for this.
Look directly at the beam, kid!
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
Into the tram, now.
A mighty victory!
The Panther. and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose, with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use these sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both. All of this corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
There is an emergency cache of antimatter that Shuri can bring up from the vault. It will eat through the corruption in small doses. Shuri, you can use white noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing, Princess.
All right. He missed the coronation.
Men, destroy the control room.
Destroy
the control.
Yeah.
This is the ore separator we're looking for.
Corrupted vibranium has clearly gotten inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the mine cars.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves. The hydrometal engine the machine uses should stress the corrupted vibranium enough to be destructible without issue.
Let's get to work.
Oh no! I can't let you do that!
Avengers! Hurry! One of you needs-